My name is Nadezhda Savova. I'm from Bulgaria, but I study at Princeton University in the United States. My research is at the Center for Cultural Policy and Arts Studies at Princeton. And my focus has been a comparative study of national networks of community art centers. And my particular study right now is to compare the Brazilian and the Bulgarian network, since the Bulgarian is the oldest that we have in the world, and perhaps the biggest, which has 3,500 small community art centers. And the Brazilian is the newest, and it was an initiative by the Minister of Culture to truly promote social development through the arts and to truly create a sense of all people being creators and not just consumers of culture. And my personal project is also quite practically to develop an international network of community art centers, which is called the International Council of Cultural Centers, and it has already 36 countries members with their national networks of community art centers, hopefully promoting social development through true all generational inter-ethnic creativity.